for me, the important strategic and regarding going to operation, the thing that we've got out of this is an understanding of the complexity of flexibility. We didn't have that before. We were in a situation where we would do all sorts of flexible things because they were suited to an audience without understanding the consequences of the decisions we were making or the costs. Whereas I think we now understand cost and consequences. It doesn't necessarily say we won't do them, but we do them with our eyes much wider. We can downplay what we've got out of that, because that is every time more people understand, it's easier to take things forward and to develop new programmes of study in a unique but workable way, rather than inventing something that's not going to work and is just going to cause chaos.